excitement of Roddy Piper winning the United States Championship, in contrast with the sickening view of Kimberly being thrown out of the car by Big Papa Pump and for having to be put on a board and taken to the hospital here in Buffalo.
Have you heard anything yet?
No, we've not. You really run through it, and you really feel for DDP and Kimberly, and you really cheer and feel for Rowdy Roddy Piper. It's just been quite a night. So glad you could be with us wherever you are, across this country, up in Canada, across the world, watching WCW Monday Night Raw.
You know, Tony, I was talking about Diamond Dallas leaving her home and this and that. I was making a lighter thing, but it's in a funny situation.
No, it's not.
It's very bad.
And I think it's something that's going to be out of our hands, to be honest with you. That was a very serious.
Well, it's not over yet. It could be. Well, it is a tragedy.
Yes, it is a tragedy. All right, here's what we do need to tell you. We need to talk about this for just a moment. And before the match gets underway, three big on-sale dates is coming Friday at 10 a.m. for our Friday, March 19th event at the United Center in Chicago. For the Saturday, March 20th event at the Milwaukee Arena in Milwaukee. And for Saturday, March 27th, the Palace of Auburn Hills outside of Detroit in Auburn Hills, Michigan. All three events go on sale this Friday at 10 a.m. Get your ticket to the box office and Ticketmaster. Be sure to get there early to get your tickets and don't be left out. So here comes the Wolfpac. Here comes Paul and Nash. And of course,
and don't forget what happened earlier with Arn Anderson.
The Disco Inferno. Dancing to the tune of the Wolfpac. Main event time here on WCW Monday Nitro. I guess the Wolfpac's in the house. NWO.
Hey, yo. Me. Disco, Big Sexy, we're talking in the back, and we just want everybody to know that Wolfpac's in the...
We have seen the fights, we have witnessed all the confrontations between the Horsemen and the Wolfpac over the past couple of weeks. Another chapter will be written. When we come back, here come the Horsemen on TNT. Wolfpac is back.